This day culminates the 4 years effort of our students to go into the next step of their education.
On behalf of the Wayne State University School of Medicine, your soon-to-be alma mater, we want to thank you for persevering and triumphing while raising the bar and upholding the stellar reputation of this fine institution.
I think it can't be overstated because this is truly a historic day. So we have, I think for the first time in recent history or that anyone can remember, 100% match rate to report today. So we are just ecstatic and just proud of our students beyond belief.
And to see that we all successfully made it to our dreams, it just kind of demonstrates what I've been seeing these past 4 years. I'm so proud of everyone.
Detroit's home for me, Wayne State's home for me, and I wanted to serve my community.
We are a very diverse medical school, and that's what I was looking for.
I just love how involved with the community they are, and I think it's really important to have an impact on Detroit, which has been so close and dear to my heart this whole time.
I was just stoked to be able to do my medical education here.
I am homegrown. I love Wayne State. I was born in Detroit. I was raised in Detroit, and I love training in Detroit.
So I went to undergrad at Wayne State, and I fell in love with the city. I fell in love with the culture here, the people.
I'm originally from Indiana, came to Detroit for medical school, and clearly made a great decision.
Because of all the medical schools that accepted me, I think Wayne State represents the highest quality of education.
I immigrated to the Detroit area, and I felt really supported by the community here. And Wayne State provided me an opportunity to give back to the community in the same way that it kind of gave back to me.
So when I was deciding where to go for med school, Wayne was an easy choice. Wayne's commitment to service, to Detroit, giving back to the community, to its patients, was something that I was really passionate about, and I felt like it was just calling me to Wayne.
To the citizens and residents who live, breathe, and work in Detroit, thank you for allowing us to care for you. You, in fact, have been our greatest teachers in medical school, and it's been the greatest honor and privilege to have cared for you during our time. So let us raise our glasses and toast to the future, a future that's bright, exciting, and filled with endless possibilities. Congratulations, everyone.
This is the fruit of your effort and of your commitment.
Just know on this day that it's the culmination of tremendous hard work and dedication, and you are set up to show the world who you are and what you bring and ready to take care of your patients, and you'll never forget this day. And don't forget Wayne State, because these are your roots and you come from great stock.